Thanks for stopping by NewsHome12.com. I'm meteorologist Laronta Barbie. We're going to be dealing with more unseasonable warm weather in the mid-states through Thursday as a round of strong to severe storms that will be possible for Thursday. But as of right now, for tonight, mostly clear with a low in the mid-40s out there. Wednesday will be windy and warm, but the clouds will start to move in across our area. We'll see afternoon highs for Wednesday that will be near 70 degrees, so a bit warmer than what we were today across the area. Let's talk a little bit about Thursday. Thursday, expect clouds and more wind with spotty showers in the morning. During the afternoon and the evening, we will see a line of strong to severe thunderstorms that will be moving through the area. Any storm could contain damaging wind gusts up to 70 miles per hour. An isolated tornado can't be ruled out. We're going to talk about the high that will be in the mid-70s for Thursday as well. Couple key factors there that you got to know. If temperatures get into the 70s, that's going to cause it to not just be an isolated, but it's going to cause it to be more of a widespread severe weather threat. With temperatures expected to be in the mid-70s, this looks like we're going to be dealing with a more of a widespread severe weather than what we were talking about earlier in the week with just an isolated severe weather. So now with temperatures being in the mid-70s, it's looking more likely where we're going to have all of our conditions in play for Thursday. We'll continue to keep you tuned. It is possible we will call for a Storm 12 alert for Thursday. So you want to make sure that you stay tuned to the News Channel 12 Storm 12 weather team for the very latest on that weather situation. As we go on towards Friday, it will turn colder with highs only in the 40s under a sunny skies out there. The weekend looks absolutely gorgeous from start to finish. Saturday will reach to the mid-50s and Sunday will climb to the upper 60s. More clouds and a few showers will return late Monday and Tuesday. Highs will only maintain in the mid-60s.